Welcome to ATV channel dedicated to all things technology. In this video, we will discuss AEM topics. Whether you're new to Adobe Experience Manager or a seasoned pro, this channel is the ultimate resource for everything related to AEM. My passion for AEM began years ago when I first discovered its powerful capabilities for creating engaging digital experiences. From building websites and managing content to personalizing customer experiences and analyzing data, AEM has the tools and features to take your online presence to the next level. Through this channel, I aim to share my knowledge and expertise on AEM topics, providing in-depth tutorials, tips and tricks, and best practices. From basic concepts to advanced techniques, my goal is to help you unlock the full potential of AEM and achieve your digital marketing goals. So whether you're looking to enhance your skills, stay up to date on the latest AEM trends, or simply learn more about this incredible platform, you've come to the right place. Join me on this journey of discovery and let's explore the world of AEM together. Next, I will be covering questions and answers on real-time scenarios, event handlers, and event listeners, AEM. Note, for code, please follow the description. Question, write in detail with code samples as well on how event listeners and event handlers are useful in AEM. Answer, event listeners and event handlers are essential features in Adobe Experience Manager that allow developers to add custom functionality and respond to events occurring in the system. In this response, we'll explore what event listeners and event handlers are, how they work in AEM, and provide code samples to demonstrate their use. Event listeners in AEM. An event listener is a code component that listens to an event and performs an action in response. In AEM, there are two types of event listeners, OSGI event listeners and JCR event listeners. OSGI event listeners. OSGI event listeners are components that listen to events that occur in the OSGI framework. These events include bundle lifecycle events, service lifecycle events, and configuration events. OSGI event listeners are registered as services in the OSGI container and are notified when an event of interest occurs. Here's an example of how to create an OSGI event listener in AEM. At components, public class sample event handler implements event handler. At override, public void handle event, divided by handle event here. In this example, we create an OSGI event listener by implementing the event handler interface and annotating the class with that component. The handle event method is called whenever an event occurs. JCR event listeners. JCR event listeners are components that listen to events that occur in the JCR repository. These events include node creation, node modification, node removal, and property changes. JCR event listeners are registered as listeners on a specific path in the JCR repository and are notified when an event of interest occurs. Here's an example of how to create a JCR event listener in AEM. At components, public class sample event listener implements event listener. At reference, private resource resolver factory resolver factory. At override, public void on event. Resource resolver resolver equals null, try, resolver equals resolver factory. Get administrative resource resolver, while, event event equals events. Next event, divided by handle event here. Catch, divided by handle login exception. Finally, if, resolver, close. In this example, we create a JCR event listener by implementing the event listener interface and annotating the class with that component. The onEvent method is called whenever an event occurs on the path that the listener is registered on. In addition, we use the resource resolver factory to obtain a resource resolver that has administrative privileges so we can perform any necessary actions in response to the event. Event handlers in AEM. An event handler is a code component that handles events by performing some action. In AEM, there are two types of event handlers, servlet event handlers and workflow event handlers. Servlet event handlers. Servlet event handlers are components that handle events that are triggered by a servlet. These events can be triggered by a user submitting a form or by a system process. Servlet event handlers are registered as servlets in AEM and are notified when an event of interest occurs. Here's an example of how to create a servlet event handler in AEM. At component service equals servlet. Class, property equals, sling, servlet, methods equals post, sling, servlet, paths equals, content sample, path, sling, servlet, selectors equals selector. Public class sample servlet event handler extends sling all methods. Dear guides, I just wanted to take a moment to say a heartfelt thank you for tuning into my YouTube channel. Your support means the world to me. And I am truly grateful for every single one of you who takes the time to watch my videos. Creating content for this platform is a passion of mine, and it wouldn't be possible without your ongoing support. So, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. If you're enjoying my videos, there are a few things you can do to help support my channel and keep the content coming. Firstly, I would be over the moon if you could hit that like button and let me know that you're enjoying what you're watching. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to my channel to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Lastly, if you know someone who might enjoy my content, I would be eternally grateful if you could share my videos with them. Word of mouth is incredibly powerful, and your support in spreading the word about my channel would mean the world to me. Thank you again for your support, and I can't wait to continue creating content that you enjoy.